Morning, sir. How you doing?
Good. I'm looking for a 20-gauge, maybe a coach or a Western competition special.
Yeah, I think I have just what you need. You try this one off for size.
Hey, Cliff.
Thank you.
Yeah.
The 12-gauge and 20-gauge shotgun shells should be here by Thursday.
I'll make it Tuesday with the 454 Kazoo.
Hey, listen, can you do me a favor? Can you just drop me off at a corner somewhere?
No. Sorry.
It's just I don't have the greatest insurance.
Take a couple of deep breaths for me. Is there anybody you want us to contact for you?
God, no.
Lean forward for me, would you? Mr. White, are you a smoker?
No, never. Why do you ask?
Marshall?
Yeah. Cooper?
Guilty. I still can't believe what happened to Steven.
Yeah. I was wondering, what kind of things was he into?
Excuse me?
What kind of cases did he talk to you about? He had you listed as a confidential informant?
Oh, that was years ago. That's how we got to be friends. Helped him arrest this boy who was dealing meth. Steven and I both really hated what those drugs were doing to our people.
You have people?
I don't like it when it's...
Thank you. See that jackass over there dancing with my wife?
Yeah.
You know him?
I've never seen him before in my life.
Who the hell are you?
I'm Richie.
I don't know who you are. Weber has no idea who you are.
T-Bone.
I'm Richie. I'm gonna knock your teeth out, pal.
Let me.
Mr. Johnson, does Molly have any friends we should contact?
I don't know. No, she's not the friend type.
Jed.
Jed? Who's Jed?
It's a boy she likes.
She told you that?
Yes, sir. Do you have any idea where she might be going?
Yeah, I can guess where she's going.
Just tell us where. We'll go pick her up, sir.
Look, take the deal. We won't do better.
Your Honor, the defendant is willing to plead guilty to an amended count of involuntary manslaughter. We've agreed to a 3-year sentence in state prison with a forthwith commitment. The 97 days Mr. Porter has served in county jail would be credited to his overall sentence.
I guess we're not going to be invited in for a drink?
Wow. We're just trying to be, we're trying to be neighborly. It can get awfully lonely out here in the middle of nothing.